minutes. Many times I've told you this. I would give up all my crop knowledge for a whole bag. Give me something to use. This is what we should be thinking before we ever get to crowd. Knife. He's got a knife. I've developed unarmed techniques. You know, me and a SWAT sergeant, we developed these. I would give up all that knowledge for a ball bag. Or even a chair. If he's got a knife trying to attack me, I don't need to come in. Yes, I've got defenses, but that's kind of scary. I don't have this. Look, if he comes in with this, there's no way for him to go. He can't get around him. He's got 4 points sticking. Come a little closer, because I am kicking him constantly underneath him. He's not paying attention underneath. So look, I'd rather have a chair than all the knowledge I have to crop him out. There's no place for me to go that way. The way we're going to do this right now in class, grab a shield. Okay. He's going for a front kick. He's the bad guy. He's got a knife. This is whenever I grab fire extinguisher, chair. I am blasting him in the chest. In reality, it's the face, but we're nice here. The chest. Look, it's not just arms. I push off my foot. Ready? You and your partner decide who's hoping for the front kick. That's the bad guy.